Assalamu alaikum, how are you all? I do hope you all are very well and fine. Today, I am just going to give a very great tip to you all just to improve your English within seconds. How is this possible? Yeah, it can be possible if you just follow these things. Whenever you want to learn English, first of all, you need to keep one thing in your mind, that is, English is just a language. Whether it is called as an international language and it is spoken everywhere in the world easily and it is understandable, but this is a language, okay? When you clear this thing in your mind, after that you will be able to feel confident in yourself. When you feel confident, it will be more easier for you to learn English. Now, second thing what you need to do is you need to just keep practicing. And how to practice? Just let me tell you. You can just do practice by listening English songs, English movies, English lectures, by reading books in English, obviously, and by speaking. If you can't speak in front of others, you can speak in front of the mirror. Your mirror is the reflection, and you can just speak in front of the mirror. So you will feel more confident. And one more thing I want to tell you guys, that is all about whenever you want to learn any kind of language, I'm not talking about only English, any kind of language. So first of all, we need to understand that we must have some content in our mind. And we must have some content in our mind in our own language. Own language means in our mother tongue. Whatever your mother tongue is, like whether it is Urdu, English, Sindhi, Punjabi, Pashto, Spanish, Japanese, Dutch, whatever the language is, doesn't matter. But you must have the content in your mind. You must have some basic points in your mind, in your own mother tongue. When you have the content in your own mother tongue, in your mind, at that time you will be able to convert that content into other language easily. The main problem is we don't focus on the content. We always focus that how to learn English. Whenever I want to speak English, I'm not able to speak and words just get disappeared and we are not able to speak. We don't learn that what we need to just say. So the simple thing is you need to just have some basic points, and how to just bring the basic points by practicing, by thinking in English, by thinking in Urdu first of all, because my mother tongue is Urdu or Punjabi. So first of all, but I speak Urdu basically, so I must have some basic points in my mind, in my mother in my mother tongue. After that I will be able to convert that content into any kind of language. So this is a recipe, you can say, and I have just discovered this recipe, and this is a recipe of English learning. So I have just found it very useful, so I just thought I should just share with you guys. I hope you just like it. If you like it, so just do let me know. I'll see you in my next video inshallah ta'ala very soon, and inshallah I'll be making much more content for you guys regarding English language, regarding dedication videos, regarding message of awareness series, regarding 2 minutes motivational videos. So inshallah ta'ala very soon you will be having great content. So you need to just subscribe to my channel by clicking the bell icon so that you will be able to get the notification whenever I upload the video. So I'll see you soon. Allah Hafiz.